Hello everybody and welcome back to Shadow of War. I conquered this fortress, did that off camera, but now we're gonna start the next main mission. The Nazgul are coming for you. Defend the fortress. Okay.
The Nazgul is near. I feel it.
Really? Oh, I don't get any defenses. Okay, I guess I just can't upgrade anything.
Helm Hammerhand. Of all the Nazgul, his fall was most tragic. His rage knows no bounds.
The Dark Lord. Is it just him, or does he have an army? Okay, cool story, bro. I am recording, right? Yes.
You take the Shrieker! I'll get his pets!
Pets? What pets? Alright, this is...
You hold this fort for the Bright Lord!
Yes, the Bright Lord. What?
The armies of the Dark Lord, like his powers, are limitless.
Did he just disappear? Did he really just run away? Oh wait, no, there he is. I just want some more arrows. And there are drakes. Oh, how lovely, there's a grog. Get on my level, bitch. Okay, chill out. Christ, I'm almost dead. Come fight me up here, mano a mano. Come on. Or are you too much of a chicken too? Come on. Up here, dumbass. Coming or what? And I'm about to die. Stop moving, asshole. Come back here. Elemental Grog! Yes, I know. That's why I said Elemental Grog game. Or Growl. However the hell you. I don't care! Why, thank you. What? Did he just like one shot him? Listen, I don't think you'll be able to do anything again. Hey, chill out. Look, you can't do nothing. You're going to die here. I'm going to kill you, and you're going to like it. No.
Ah!
What the hell? Oh. I was about to be like, how the hell did I just get hit?
His wounds will slow him. What about yours?
What? What just happened? I'm downed. Yeah, I'm literally just downed. Well, that was weird. Okay, I guess so. Oh, that's not what I meant to press. Meant to press this, and then here. I'm gonna do this mission, and then I'm gonna stop the video.
We must track down this Nazgul.
Altariel may have found him already.
Who may have found him already? I don't know what you said, Calibermore. I heard like a Talial, whatever the hell. Okay. Let's go. Hammerhand. So funny. Get it? Because he has the hammer as a weapon. Ha 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 ha. Are you entertained yet? Huh? Don't care. Defeat the what? It said kill the Drake, right? Killed it.
Of all Helm's servants, the Drakes are most dangerous.
Who's most dangerous? Drakes? They're not that dangerous. Enemy against him. That was pretty
like
easy,
a ring of power,
actually.
You do nothing to dispel my fears, Elf Lord.
Elf Lord? I wonder what would happen. I kind of wonder what would happen if we were a Nazgul wing with the wing we have on now. I wonder if it just kind of balance out and we'd be fine. We gotta defeat two of them now. Why? I don't wanna. Okay. I probably should have saved this. I don't even know if I'm hitting the Drakes or not. Don't think I am. Wow, no, I did not even scratch them. Get to the high ground. Okay, I'm actually about to die. Please do not kill. No. 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 How did he hit me? Go into the cage, it's fine. One down, one to go. Just gain the focus back, please. Ow, that was my hand. I just hit my hand. Hopefully I sound fine. I'm still trying to be quiet because my family is sleeping. If you somehow see this video, like, when I upload it, like, right when I upload it, it's probably gonna come out at, like, I don't know, maybe 2:30, around 2:30.
What happens to the Nazgul when they are defeated?
So, hopefully I sound fine. Hopefully I don't sound too quiet.
growing in strength until it can again take physical form.
So, they are banished from there.
Yes, come on, let's go. I'm kinda waiting on you. See, I would've just left you in the dust by now if I actually knew where to go, but I don't, so... Unfortunately, for both of us, I have to follow you. You see what I have to deal with? Okay, come on. Let's go. No time we're gonna have to now deal with three drakes. Come on. Let's go. Bit tired. Ooh, money. Ooh, danger.
Hey. You serve him, but your shield, friend, I will take her head.
She's not my friend. You're not, huh? Let me just. Yeah, you. Yeah, you two can just fight. I kind of just wanna. Aha, sucker. I mean, she's doing some damage. Oh, crap. Okay, there's a dragon. I should probably start killing this guy. I'm dead now. I didn't try to run away. I just trying to get some money, bro. Okay, you know what? These drakes are really annoying.
There is no escape.
What's no escape? Okay, now I'm dead. Thank you so much, Elf Lady, for being as useless as you are. Wow, that's brutal. Piss off, lady.
Just as usual.
Hint, use Urks to restore health. You know, I would if there was any. You know? But, there's not any around. I don't know, should I just try to kill off the drakes? Yeah, I'll take your head in her hands. Serve you, blah, 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 blah. Now, I feel like there's gonna be one person watching me trying to actually enjoy this for the story, and I'm just kind of ruining it for them. Which, I mean, I liked the story the first time I played through it, but, I still like it the second time, but, you know, I kind of seen it. Okay, they have tons of health. So I'm just gonna focus on you. Okay. Every little thing is gonna be alright. Hey, you're not being useless for once. Come on, like, help me out here. Why don't you try to kill the drakes, you know, and let me deal with the Nazgul. Where's he gone? Oh. Okay, I swear to God, I'm going to rip these drakes' head off. And I'm about to die. No, are you... Yeah. That's what I thought. Gotta be kidding me. Wow, this is really annoying. Okay. I mean, I don't really care if you kill her or not. You'd honestly be doing me a favor. She's really useless. I will not bleed. I mean, I can bleed, because I'm not, you know. There we go.
My torment ends. Yours is simply beginning.
Uh-huh.
You should have given me your daughter's hand when I asked.
Oh, we got a shot. He's dead. I mean, he's not dead. Oh wait, no, he is dead. He's dying, actually. I think. Pretty sure. Hey look, there's Celebrimbor. And Sauron.
For your daughter's safe return. Kill me. You'll start a war.
War has come!
Whoa! That is a lot more brutal than I remember it. Jesus! It's a lot worse than I remembered. But I mean, it kind of is your fault, though, to be honest. Oh wow, he's just going ham.
My lord.
Oh, bro, that's your own dude. Man, he's just going ham on everyone. Wow. They just got their vibe checked and did not pass.
You.
Him?
How could you?
How could he what?
You stood beside Sauron as he gave these kings the very rings that doomed them!
But
those rings were meant to bring order.
What?
Sauron deceived me. He deceived us all.
Knowing what you know now. Still,
you crafted a new ring.
He crafted a ring.
Why else did you pick up my hammer?
But didn't you already know this?
We are dominating
the yeah, you already
dwarves.
Knew this from the first
and
game.
With this army that Paul Sauron has
you knew that Celebrimbor and Sauron crafted the rings together.
No
what do you,
matter,
you knew this. This isn't a surprise, Talion. Don't really know why this comes as a shock to you, but... Trophy earned, brought to heal? Because I think that's what that says. Huh. Is that really a shock to you, Talon, though? You already knew that from the first game. Oh wait, I got some new equipment. You know, I quite like that. I'm gonna put that on. I like how that looks. Okay, well, I don't think there's any actual main missions here, so... Nope, Ragbag still hasn't... Ragbag still has... There's still no Ragbag missions. Where are the Ragbag missions? Huh? Where are they? Oh wait, there are some missions. A stent kind of Italian could be destroyed, but Zog remains in the wild. Oh, well, hey, at least we got something. What is this? The three. Oh, right. Well, I'm not doing that today. I hope you all did enjoy this video. And with all that being said, have one for day, my friends. Bye.